Kenna, what did you say?
So, my teacher read a book, and then she said that, what is your language? Everyone raised their hand.
Okay, and what did you say?
And then they picked me, okay. One of me.
Okay, what did you say?
And I said, Tagalog. And she said, what language is that? And then I said, Philippines. And she said, are you Filipino? And I said, yes.
So do you know how to speak Tagalog?
Yes.
Okay, say it. You can count Tagalog, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Isa, dalawa, tatlo, apat, lima, anim, pito, walo, siyam, sampu.
What about if someone you met, what are you gonna ask? Like, what's your name? How are you gonna say that in Tagalog? Ano?
Ano?
Ano pangalan mo?
Ano pangalan mo?
Say it again.
Ano pangalan mo?
Ano pangalan mo?
Ano pangalan mo?
Ano pangalan mo?
Ano pangalan mo? ano pangalan mo?
Nosebleed, Janelle.
What do you mean, nosebleed?
Ano pangalan mo?
Ano pangalan mo?
Yeah!
ano pangalan mo?
Pangalan mo? Oh my gosh, it's simple Tagalog, Kiana. Anyways, what about maganda, beautiful?
Banganda.
Maganda?
I said that in school before.
What did you say?
Maganda.
What else? Is there any other Tagalog word that you know?
Isa ila enam puti ilaw.
That's a song, right? Can you sing it again?
Isa ila enam puti ilaw. Sa ikanan awa.
Kiana, I can't bring you to the Philippines then because you have to speak Tagalog. Otherwise, nobody's gonna talk to you.
They can speak English.
Or they can't understand your Tagalog. That's not cool. You're in the Philippines. You have to learn how to speak Tagalog. You're Filipina.
They.
Morena Filipina.
They can actually speak.
Yeah, they can speak English, but, you know, it's nicer to have Tagalog, okay? Have Tagalog words that, you know, when you're
but
doing...
But then you have to teach me that.
Yeah, I've been teaching you. Your sister is very fluent. No, she's not fluent.
Me. She's teaching me and I keep forgetting the word.
I know, but, you know, your sister is actually can understand Tagalog fully. She cannot fully speak Tagalog, but she can understand everything. You cannot tell your sister.
What do you keep saying?
I know. Anyways, learn how to speak Tagalog because we're going back to
Philippines. Even I will forget the words.